bragging.
I was traumatized, Summer. Okay, your generation wouldn't get that.
Bitch, my generation gets traumatized for breakfast.
Chicken coop? Those are procedurally generated clouds, Beth. That river is a rainbow, literally. Come on, I put real elbow grease into this place.
No, you're supposed to put elbow grease into your daughter.
Gross.
Do you think something ate him?
Yeah, I'm talking about Dad.
Bienvenue à la chez Divorce Dad.
Wow, Dad. Your place looks way less like a crack house.
It's actually clean, like a cocaine house.
You would rather believe I'm evil than admit that you were a bad father?
Oh, dude, no. No, bad father all the way to the max over here. I'm a f***ing nutcase, and the acorn plopped straight down, baby. Look at some of the shit you were asking me to make you as a kid. Ray guns, a whip that forces people to like you, invisibility cuffs, a parent trap, a lightning gun, a teddy bear with anatomically correct innards, night vision googly eye glasses, sound erasing sneakers, false fingerprints, fall asleep darts, a lie detecting doll, an indestructible baseball bat, a taser shaped like a ladybug, a fake police badge, location tracking stickers, rainbow colored duct tape, mind controlled hair clips, poison gum, a pink sentient switchblade.
Hi, Beth. You've gotten taller. Shall we resume stabbing?
Has it occurred to you that I asked you to make those things because I wanted you to spend time with me? Has it occurred to you that if I did try killing Tommy, it might be because I was jealous of his family?
Wait, what? Why? Wasn't his dad like some kind of cannibal? Seems like it must be hereditary.
Oh my God, this is your fault. I am not a bad person. I'm gonna go back in there, I'm getting Tommy, and I'm fixing this.
Whatever you say, Stone Cold Steve Austin. I don't know why I just said that. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but gotta stand by it. Whatever you say, Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm owning it.
More specifically, vodka. Whiskey, beer, tequila, more beer, more vodka, more whiskey, and more beer.
Dad, I feel like I've spent my life pretending you're a great guy and trying to be like you. And the ugly truth has always been
that I'm not that great a guy and you're exactly like me.
Am I evil?
Worse, you're smart. When you know nothing matters, the universe is yours. And I've never met a universe that was into it. The universe is basically an animal. It grazes on the ordinary. Creates infinite idiots just to eat them. Not unlike your friend Timmy.
Tommy.
Yeah, hardly matters now, sweetie. You know, smart people get a chance to climb on top, take reality for a ride, but it'll never stop trying to throw you. And eventually it will. There's no other way off.